We come to the women's team pursuit gold medal race. It's Germany against Great Britain. And well, we saw fireworks in the previous round. Franziska Brauser, Lisa Brenner, Lisa Klein and Mika Kroger for Germany. Absolutely amazing performances in the previous rounds. World records aplenty.
Yeah, well, there was nothing in between the times of Great Britain and Germany in the last round. It's going to be another very, very close final. So no other team other than Great Britain have won this event at the Olympic Games. So Great Britain winning the first time in 2012 and again in Rio. Will they win again?
Yep, this is there for the taking. Nia Evans, Josie Knight, Katie Archibald and Laura Kenny. Glory beckons for one of these two nations at Tokyo 2020. The gold medal is at stake in the women's team pursuit here in Tokyo 2020. Germany against Great Britain, who have won in 2012 and 2016. Can they make it three in a row here? The next 3.5-4 minutes is going to determine that.
Well, they'll be disappointed with a silver medal, but it's Germany who are on form and gone slightly faster, done a slightly faster time than Great Britain here at this championships.
Franziska Brauser has taken it out for the Germans and going very, very strong indeed. Katie Archibald for Great Britain. She's a powerhouse and makes a massive difference when she's on the front.
Germany just ahead at this point. This is for the gold medal at the Tokyo Olympics. Great Britain never having lost the gold medal in an Olympic Games champion in this discipline.
Experience of Lisa Brenner on the front now for the Germans as they try and make up. And in fact, they've gone ahead now by nearly a second. Really big pull by Brenner has made a big difference there.
Yeah, the Germans have gone out hard against Great Britain, but they have to maintain it. Great Britain has more experience. They're probably just sticking to their own schedule and they know what they have to do to bring it home. But Germans have also just been on song here at the Olympics. So they are now leading Great Britain by a pretty large margin.
Nearly a second and a half, the Germans to the good here. A really powerhouse combination this, the Germans. Lisa Klein on the front there. She was in the time trial in the road race early in the Tokyo Games. Very busy schedule, but sometimes they thrive in those sort of circumstances. Katie Archibald pulls off and Josie Knight for Great Britain.
And Laura Kenny just in shot there. For Great Britain, I have a feeling they're going to really bring this home. Because they've 1.8 seconds behind the Germans. That's massive in a final to have that much confidence. And don't forget, the Great British team had a little crash at the end of their last ride with Katie Archibald coming down and got a little bit of skin off. We don't know if that's done any damage, but they are certainly struggling against Germany at the moment.
Both teams have broken the world record in this competition. 2.5 seconds now is the advantage to Germany. They're looking very, very strong indeed. All four riders in control. Mika Kroger on the front as Great Britain try and peg it back here. They're going to have to dig so deep, 2.81 down.
Well, this is going to be a huge upset for the team of Great Britain, not bringing home the gold medal in the women's team's pursuit. But Germany, they have not put a foot wrong this entire championship. They're down to three riders quite early, but they had a handy lead. Will Great Britain be able to bring it back? It's a big question. They're a long way behind.
Mika Kroger is the rider who drops off. She does a huge turn in the middle of the race, and now she leaves it up to her teammates here. Brenner and Klein having to do the job here for Germany. Really strong ride by the Germans. Brauser as well.
Well, they're gaining time on the Great Britain team. At this point, it doesn't look like it's possible for Great Britain to get back into the game. You can see the Germans nearly have them in sight. They do. They're in the same straight. This is a phenomenal performance by the Germans at an Olympic Games to be against your closest contestant and get them in the same straight.
In the race for the gold medal as well. This is phenomenal. Great Britain having to dig so deep there. Archibald having to do all she can on the front, but it's Germany who are absolutely hammering it here. Lisa Brenner on the front here. Brausand-Klein in her wheels. This is some superb ride by the Germans. They've broken the world record here. So have Great Britain, but it's the gold medal that's at stake as they take the bell now. Driving it for home is Lisa Klein for the Germans. The bell late, they can hear for Great Britain. That's how far behind they are. It's Germany who are going to take the gold medal. They will win the gold medal for the first time in a new world record time of 4 minutes 4.249 seconds. A superb performance by the German quartet. Really wonderful. Brauser, Brenner, Klein and Kruger are the Olympic champions in a world record time. 4.04.249. And for the first time, Great Britain are beaten in the team pursuit. They have to settle for silver.
Oh, you can see the emotions. I can feel the goosebumps. This is something that we did not predict, but the Germans have been unstoppable here at these championships in the women's team pursuit. Great Britain, they will have to go away and do a lot more work over the next few years if they want to be in contention against these riders in the future, because what a combination of riders.
Well, that was phenomenal. Germany have been outstanding all the way through the competition, and they followed it through in the final when it really counts against the previously unbeaten in the Olympic Games Great Britain team. So for the first time, it'll be a new nation on the top step of the podium in the women's team pursuit, which only entered the Olympic program in 2012.
Well, as Great Britain went off the mark, there was little whispers around that the Germans may have gone out too fast from the British teams, but they took it all the way to the finish, just taking the lead out further and further and further until they had the team of Great Britain in their sight. An absolutely amazing performance by the Germans. And you can see on the inside of the track there, Lisa Brenner. She is one of the most well-known riders in the road peloton around the world. And she has just won herself an Olympic title to go with her world championship titles on the road.
And Germany have gone world record 407.307 in the qualifying, world record 406.166 in the first round, and now world record 404.242, absolutely obliterating the old mark, this quartet. They were ninth in Rio, but there were signs at the World Championships in Berlin when they took the bronze medal that things were starting to fall into place for this combination. And since then, that was February last year, they really have got it together. Mika Kroger there, congratulated by Franziska Brauser, Lisa Brenner and Lisa Klein. What a performance. Germany the winners, the women's team pursuit, they take gold. Great Britain for the first time in silver medal, and the United States bronze medalists riding Canada out of that position, who finish fourth. Well, the victory ceremony for the women's team pursuit coming up very shortly.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de cyclisme sur piste poursuite par équipe, femmes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the cycling track women's team pursuit.
皆様、ただいまより自転車競技トラック。
So we come to the second victory ceremony of the track program at Tokyo 2020. It is for the women's team pursuit, and it's a unique one in Olympic history in terms of the medalist, because it's only been competed for now three times in the Olympic program, and the initial two Olympic years in 2012 and 2016, Great Britain with a dominant combination. And in fact, in 2016, they broke the world record all the way through into the final and in the final, and winning the gold ahead of the United States and Canada. And in London, they were similarly dominant, similar silver medalists and bronze medalists in the United States and Canada. However, things here in Tokyo are different. The new guard, the new generation. Oh, yeah. The United States, Germany, and Great Britain step up to the podium. But for the first time in Olympic history, Great Britain will not be on the top step.
The medals will be presented by...
Madame Sarah Walker. Membre du CIO Nouvelle-Zélande. Olympienne, une médaille d'argent.
IOC member, New Zealand, Olympian, one silver medal.
IOC, New Zealand, Olympian, 銀メダル1.
Accompanied by...
続きまして。
Monsieur David Lapartien, président de l'UCI France.
UCI President, France.
国際自転車競技連合会長、フランス。
メダルでブロンズ、États-Unis d'Amérique.
Bronze medalist, United States of America.
銅メダリスト、アメリカ合衆国。
Sarah Walker, who in 2012 in London was a silver medalist in the women's BMX,
Megan Jastrab
presents the medals to Chloe Dygart, Megan Jastrab, Jennifer Valente, and Emma White. What a last few years it's been for Emma White. He really took to track racing in 2016 and has found herself into this team and into an Olympic Games and onto the podium. The poignant moment, the last time they stood on an Olympic podium was alongside the late Kelly Catlin, a good friend and teammate of these four. Silver medalists for the first time.
Katie Archibald, Mia Evans, Laura Kenny, Josie Knight.
And that is the quartet. Kenny and Archibald, of course, have won before. And for Knight and Evans, a first opportunity to experience this.
Gold medalists and Olympic champions, Germany!
Remarkable time it's been for this German team. world record to boot in the final.
Francisco Kraus, Lisa Brennauer. Lisa Klein. Mika Kroger.
What a wonderful moment for a truly superb team. They put it all together when it mattered most in the track program here in Tokyo.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne de l'Allemagne.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Germany.
皆様、ドイツ国歌の演奏です。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
皆様、オリンピックメダリストです。
Francisco Braz, Lisa Brennauer, Lisa Klein, and Mika Kroger take the gold medal for Germany. Great Britain in the silver medal, and the United States take the bronze medal. What a performance by this highly talented and well-drilled unit, the German women's team pursuit. Gold medalists in Tokyo in 2020. Laura Kenny gets to experience for the first time what it's like to stand on the second step of the Olympic podium. Her first silver medal, having picked up four gold medals. And the Kenny household Olympic medal tally goes to 11. There are only five nations who have won more than that. In terms of gold medals, they have 10. Lily Williams came up for the picture for the United States. She rode in the qualifying. Sadly, the qualifying rider does not get to experience the podium presentation.